The very first Decatur Staleys team hit the ground running in their first season exactly 100 years ago by winning the 1919 Central Illinois Championship. The next year, George Halas coached and they were semi-pro. By 1921, the team became the Chicago Staleys, playing at Wrigley Field, and won the first national championship ever when the NFL was called the American Professional Football League. For the next 25 years, the Chicago Bears would only have one losing season.